All right, here we go. We got your boy Brock Lesnar putting the title on the line, even though he is already in the Universal Championship match. We're still gonna have because R-Truth needs his belt, whether he believes it or not. If he don't get this belt, he's done. His career is just gonna be shit. Dismantles him. I don't know what Archer's gonna do for the rest of his career. Besides sit around and look pretty. And get thrown around the ring.
Okay, let's get this. We've got trouble here, guys. Looks like somebody came in tonight ultra motivated.
Aw, he's dead already, bro. Already got a suplex city.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
Bruh. Why'd you let me do this to me?
Paid vacation to suplex city.
Oh no, I'll pass.
How about we touch on our truth of it?
Suplex city. It's heating up now.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Brock Lesnar now. Oh no. Lesnar's about
to end this. With an F5.
Bang. Is
that it? Is it over? The history books will have to wait another day. I can't believe this. I should never even came to the ring, legit. He unstoppable, man.
If this is any indication of what you expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening. Whether or not that's just the beginning, folks.